Dear friends, it's now my turn to do this pleasant duty of giving thanks to everybody around here. First of all, I'd like to thank our chief guest, who is a perfect example of a great human being in simplicity. And once again, I would like to clap for this. And I've been watching him from morning. He has come all the way from Bangalore from 8:30. He's been here watching everything silently and encouraging us as a silent force behind this great event. There are no words for me to thank our president of Indian Society of Hypertension, Dr. V.V. Muthuswamy, who has been once again a very silent force behind this for the last 1 year, ever since we have been trying to put up this event. You know, every time there was a problem, he has been there. So I'd like to thank him from the bottom of my heart. And Secretary General, Dr. Nasing, you have seen him, how energetic he is, and that's how he has been throughout this 1 year as we were going through this conference. At every time, every moment, he was there, even midnight. Thank you, Dr. Nasingra Varma, sorry. And less said the better about our chairman of the organizing committee, Dr. Venkata Ram. And without him, it was very, very difficult to put up this show. We, at the start, on day one, he has been with me, particularly. And we have been together planning this. And, you know, each and every item from day one, he was there. As someone rightly said, whether he was within the country or outside, he has been there on the mail, on the text, or otherwise. He was always there. And from the bottom of my heart, I would like to thank him for being here. Thank you, sir. The chairman of the scientific committee, Dr. Anuj Maheshwari, he has been here not only today, he has been with us from the beginning, and he has put up a wonderful scientific program, and all of us want to thank him for this beautiful scientific feast, and he was mostly responsible for this. And at any time, the most wonderful thing about him is he was so adjustable, so adaptable, and every time he was ready to change the programs according to the needs of the speakers. And I really want to thank him for that. Coming to our organizing committee, the rest of the committee members, there are many people in our organizing committee, and I do not want to take a lot of time because of the time, but particularly I would like to thank Dr. Dilip Nandamuri and Dr. Vasant Kumar, who has been a force for not only for the organizing this session, and also Manisha and Rakesh Sahai, who has been a great force behind the two important sessions that we have conducted during this simultaneously behind us in Hall B. We had today a session with the nurses and paramedical staff. And they have taken a live demo of, you know, what is hypertension and how to measure BP, and then this part of educating other than the doctors. So I want to thank them particularly for this. And tomorrow, they are also, on Sunday morning, they're also going to take care of the public. General public is going to, we are expecting about 100 people who are going to come here, and we are going to have an interactive session with us, with them. So I want to thank them particularly for their time for this. And there are many others who have helped us other than the organizing committee. One of the main person I would like to thank is Mr. Karthik. I'd like you to stand here, please. Karthik, who has been from White Coats app. And he really has helped us to spread the news, spread the word, and spread the BPCon 2016 to White Coats, yes. The app is called White Coats because we are the white coat people, and he wears white t-shirt. Thank you very much. And they belong to the Value Momentum, which is another big organization. I don't know much more details about this, but thank you very much, Karthik. I have really appreciated your help. Thank you so much. And event manager, he has been already appreciated just now. The handsome man who was here just now, he has compared this show. Thank you very much from Mighty Events.
Thank you very much, ma'am.
The great thing about you is adjustability again. Even things said at the last minute, he's there to do it, never says no. I would like to thank also my hospitals, my staff. I work for Surakshaka. I'm the director of Surakshaka Hospitals, which is a diabetes specialty hospital. And I have been a real nervous wreck through the last, particularly last 1 month. I want to thank them for bearing with me. And also St. Teresa's Hospital. Some of my junior is there. Dr. Sandesh is there and others. I want to thank the hospitals where I worked. Coming to last but not the least, the people who have helped us to make this the event successful, and that is the pharma company, who is, we have a special thing here this time. We have displayed their logos here. Sanofi, I want to name all of them because of whom we are here. Otherwise, this conference would not have been successful. Thanks to all of you for your educational support that you have given us. So Sanofi, Servier, USV, Microlabs, Alchem, Wockhardt, Sun Pharma, Torrent, and Dr. Reddy's, Zydus, Glenmark, Aristo, Boehringer Ingelheim, AstraZeneca, Novo Nordisk, iCares, who just walked in yesterday. We have been, you know, they just called me, I think because of Dr. Muthuswamy. He just called me and he has supported us even without knowing them. And there is a company called TrueWeight, which actually deals with weight management. And I thought it will be a wonderful thing for him to be present here because hypertension and weight management goes hand in hand. So thank you. And Vasu Organics also for helping us with this event. And I really thank all of you from the bottom of my heart. Indian Society of Hypertension was introduced to me by Dr. Banshee Sabu in 2014, before which I was not even a member of INSH. And I want to give a special thanks to you because the hypertension, the BPCon 2016 came to Hyderabad because of you. And thank you for being with us through these preparations. And it was wonderful. Thank you. The hotel people here, I'm sure all of us are enjoying the hospitality. It's a wonderful hotel. And they have been very adjustable to do anything that we ask. Adil is standing there. Thank you very much for everything, not only the stay here, the ambience and everything that you have given us. Thank you so much. Finally, I want to thank my own family, my husband, my in-laws, and all the people at home. I thank you very much for being with me and bearing with me. And thank you, all of you, delegates and participants, because without your participation, there's no conference. Thank you so much.